This is Donald Duck's playground. And here we go. The full name of the game is Donald Duck's Playground, and it's programmed by Al Lowe himself. And you probably know him better from Laser Shoot Larry games, those games. I used to play this game a lot, way back then. You start up in this town and go and do some jobs. Choose how long you're gonna work. Pick the fruits up. In this case, pick the fruits up. Put them in a right. Oops. In the right place. Some graphical glitches. Maybe it's just my copy of the game being cracked, so that's probably why. It's quite tedious game, but it's okay. I still played this a lot back then. It's lots of fun. Great mini games, and it looks great too. They should make a modern version where Donald Duck works in a brokerage, stock brokerage, and would make a couple million each time. And when you get paid, you get a silly little animation of the coins you earned. Okay, let's do a next one. Ah, this was the things where you put items on the store shelf. You also have to... Oh, wrong place. Oh, I have to move the ladders to the right place first. So place the ladders. And there's also earthquakes, so you have to protect the items on the shelves in case of an earthquake. I will show you how it works. So, if there was an earthquake, you would just put this on and the items would be safe on the shelf. Not going to make a lot of money in this game in this short time. Seconds, can he make it? Yes, he can. Again, you get your money. Do the next one. Ah, this one you have to guide the train from Duck's Landing, switch number one. There it goes. So you have to turn the switches so the train goes to the right place. And I guess for this one, Duck will, so I'll switch number two. So it should be okay now, just have to wait. I remember the train going faster, but maybe that's just a different... Oh, missed. Have to go 4 and 5, 2. Like that. There we go. From Duck City. Have to move this one. It's probably a good one if you play this one longer. train is pretty slow. But you saw the game and how it works. So one more, I can't remember what it was, but I'm sure we will find out soon. Ah, this is the... got the airplanes landing, you have to put the right package in the right cart. SLC. How do you pick those up? Wrong place. SLC. Atlanta. Let's put one in the wrong place so you see what happens. Oh, it says. I remember one of the games, the Donald Duck made a funny noise when you did something wrong. Oh, missed that one. Maybe the easiest way to make money is this game. And of course the modern version would be Donald Duck while working as TSA agent, x-raying people and groping them. Maybe that wouldn't go too well with Disney logo. Pretty cool. Wow, I have $1. Time to go spend. Got three different stores selling the three different items, if I remember right. Trampoline slide. We'll buy one of those. Buy one slide. How this works. Select, push up to pay. Toy horse, sure. Up to pay. Ah, you have to pay each of them separately. Press total, you have to press the button yourself too. Next store, selling pretty much the same crap. Move! Doesn't move too well. You can also decide what kind of coins you give. Old box, now that sounds interesting. Everyone wants an old box. Okay, when you're done, you go across the railroad tracks to the forest, and there's some place where you can play with them. F5 to move them. Them down, because you can't climb up without some kind of netting or something. This was one of the fun part of the game. You did all that hard work and that does absolutely nothing. Oh, you can jump over it, how exciting. Yay. Oh joy! Yay! 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 So, Donuts Duck's Playground on a Commodore 64. Thanks for watching. Hopefully YouTube doesn't flag this video because of the music you hear now. Anyway, thanks.